Well, here we are, the Mini, 1967. As it came back from the repairers, all the welding's been done underneath. I've just got rubbing it all down at the moment. It's all been wrapped sewed underneath. As you can see there, can you see it? No, there. All been wrapped underneath. All English white. That's how it looks at the moment. I'm going to be painting it at home. And believe it or not, coach paints by hand with a brush. Some people think I'm mad, but there you go. I think I can do it, so I'm going to have a go. This now came back from the repairers, the restorers, fully restored, all new. Metal everywhere, new wings, new front. Just got to touch up the engineer in there. And then I've got all the doors in the garage ready to paint or rubbing down anyway. The procedure is 3 coats of primer, 3 coats of undercoat, and 3 to 4 coats of top coat. And I'm having it all English white. With a black roof. So tune in soon and I'll get back to you with the next stage. Thanks for watching.